rent it.
Sport Entertainment.
Hey, man.
What's going on, man? Sport Entertainment, man. CMR here with 04 Triple Play Squeak.
Big
Foe. Scott Ferrari. Shout out to my man, Captain, in the building, you know what I mean?
I ain't got no nickname.
My man,
you call me J Money.
Yeah, I'm J Money. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Fletch and Jarvis, you know what I mean?
For IMG.
Shit with a golden gun, like you roll for none. We never hit speed bumps. Had a lot where you weep from. Just call me, ain't seen none. Okay. Like the chosen one, Shout out your only son. Wanna bring like a holding one. Shoot a shit with a golden gun, like you roll for none. We never hit speed bumps. Had a lot where you weep from.
So I heard Johnson City got the best street hoopers in the state, man.
Ooh.
What they say, Kiwanis Park and Carver Park is what they said.
Speed bump, you know, had a lot where you weed from. Used to call me, ain't seen none. Good bitch, and I still see shit. Ride for a nigga, that's a real bitch. Home really got time to Netflix. Throw the stash in the ass to the split. Made the whole world a half a trip. I'm mad at the trap in the game.
My name is my name, you hear me? Wow. Yo, 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 yo,
yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, yo, feel like the chosen one, what I'm supposed to do, I thought you wanted the kid, she really want my crew.
Hands down, ladies and gentlemen, your rookie of the field. Number 2, Kate Robinson. Number 4, Darius Maddox. Number 5, Evan Johnson. Number 21, Emmanuel Bromo. And number 24, Ken Thomas. On to the first by Steve Smith.
Golden gun, like you roll for none. We never hit speed bumps. Had a lot where you weep from. Just call me, ain't seen none. Okay. Like the chosen one, Shout out your only son. Wanna bring like a holder one. Shoot a shit with a golden gun. Like you roll for none. We never hit speed bumps. No, had a lot where you weep from. Speed bumps. No, had a lot where you weep from.
My eyes may be low, but we here. Y'all come out here, experience this JC life.
Yeah, we just sit down and kick it and hoop, and everybody can just talk to each other. And like,
yeah, everybody know each other. Everybody.
Originally from New York. Where are you from?
Here, Johnson City.
It's a cool, relaxed place, man. View of the mountains. Love it. Moved out here from New York. Just love the environment, man. It's super chill.
Good, man, it's your main man, the Captain Grunge Strawberry Day. Grunge Strawberry Day, you already know what's going on, man. Tennessee. 4-4-2-3, the whole Tri-Cities, man. You know, we got the Grunge Strawberry Day movement. That's just the way of life. That's just how we live, man. So, with the motto, you feel me, it's just get it how you live. Any way, any avenue that you can get it in, you just got to grind, strive every day, and it's going to happen for you. You feel me? So, we got the music going on. We got the gas station. We got a CBD lounge. We got the gym. So, if you're trying to... Whatever you're trying to do, if you got some health issues, you feel me, you want to get right and get in the gym, we got that for you. If you got the health issues and you need to just relax and chill, come see me at the CBD lounge if you want to just kick it. If you got the music aspirations and you're trying to take off, man, we got that for you too. So we just try to do everything.
Hating on our love, anything we do, we make them vomit. I can tell you like a stock kid. Invest in you like some socks and some bonding. I will make your bond. If you need me, then I'm coming. I will never sit and trip over no comments. No pictures or no comments.
Met a bitch in real life, look just like my mom. Yeah, she know my name Capone, but she wore my John.
What?
Swing through like George in the jungle, smoking tree trunks. She never had a real shot to say she need one. Remember her first day with the sad, I'm like, who needs some? The only time I ever left was to go get some fun. I make her feel it in her stomach like she did a crunch. And she like Jazzy, keep it classy, daddy, keep the fun. I just thought I'd let you know that we ain't never scared. My grandpa was a pimp, his grandson a player. I'ma cut out your tongue if you try to tell. So baby, better use a brain like she went to Yale.
Alright, so you in East Tennessee right now. What's the vibe going on right now for the 200 man stand?
I think it's kind of cool. I mean, you know, I'm a manager, you know, I do downtown. It'd be like literally, you know, this is alright, you know, I ain't got a lot of shame. It's crazy though, it's not a crazy thing going on. I will say that. It's crazy thing going on there. I don't feel unsafe like Memphis, but it's still crazy shit going on.
The speed bump, had a lot where you from. She's coming, ain't seen none. Okay. Like the chosen one, shout out your only son. Son, the ring like a holder one. Some shit with a gold.
I'm Normie from Africa, Liberia.
From New York. I was born and raised in New York. Hold on.
Kapaw, just a good vibe.
East Tennessee is literally where it's at. 24/7, 365. Feel me? And it's always something that I got going on every day, every night. If y'all want to come to East Tennessee, y'all come out here. Y'all let me know y'all coming out here.
What up? We're at East Tennessee in Johnson City.
Tariq Shamir representing the 423, East Side Tennessee. Got a whole bunch of talent out here. We're just trying to put on for the city, for the whole Tennessee in general. But don't sleep on the East Side. We got a whole bunch of music, a whole bunch of talent going on. We out here tonight at the Main Street Theater. You can catch us out here usually every month doing shows. We gonna have a monthly thing going on here. Doing shows at Go Burrito. You can catch us at Hideaway. You can catch us at Capone. You can catch us anywhere in the city. East Side to come up. Shout out Three Sons. Shout out Cream of Dill. Shout out Capo Capone. Shout out PMG. Shout out Jalen Sermon. Shout out everyone in the East Tennessee. We out here just trying to make a move for the city. SoundCloud.com/Tariq Shamir. Apple Music Tariq Shamir. Spotify Tariq Shamir. It's all the same. Twitter, Instagram. I'm out here just trying to put on, you know. One time for the folks.
I'm trying to step on the wheel, but now I'm swimming. All we want to do is win. I'll make a stage.
Prepare to be the starter, because when your opportunity comes, along with the standard is the standard.
Super late, like Clemson offered me like a day or two before signing day.
40 cents a loss.
Second and 11 now. More time for Rodgers. Time runs out, and a sack for Cody Sensabaugh.
Comes with everyone, comes as long as you have your
strong looking up. Stay focused on God.
I say dreams come true, you say every day dreams come true.
Y'all having a good time today?
Yeah!
Who out here believes in themselves? Yeah. That's better. Everybody should have had their hand raised. In order to make anything out of your life, you got to believe in yourself. I remember growing up, a lot of people told me I couldn't get to where I was at, but I always believed in myself and worked hard. So, believing in yourself, you can be anything you want to be in this world. I'm excited to be here with you guys. Cody obviously has done a great job being from here and just having all you guys out here come to his camp. I'm just so excited to be a part of it with him. Don's my family, so you guys are family. So what I want to tell you guys is just believe in yourself. Like Cody said, surround yourself with good people that want you to do. God's living for you. You can accomplish whatever you want to accomplish as long as you have your mind right, you focus properly. Right people in your corner. Have your parents, everybody who believes in you, everyone who loves you, everyone who cares about you, for no other reason than you're you. Those are the people you keep in your corner. Those are the people who believe in you. Those are the people who support your goals to the top. God is good. You keep him first in all you do. And God's living for you guys. So.
You gotta do what? Say, pay attention.
Two.
The detail. One more time. Pay attention. Two. The detail.
Thank you.
It's not about doing it then. It's about going home when you work in the crowd without somebody telling you you have to do it.
Everybody say brotherhood.
Brotherhood.
Man, Otis, co-founder of the 200-man stand. I'm here with K-Day, my young homies Prince and Donovan. We in Kingsport at V.O. Dobbins Park, bring some resources, some help, and some fun, some unity to the city.
Y'all come out here and get some of these good vibes, man, good energy, free food, good music, everything, man, some resources.
Like your goals and ambitions will never stop. Keep betting on yourself, keep excelling to that next level, and you'll never know where you end up.
My name is Scotty Smith, and I like the people around here. They're real nice, good friends, family, and this is a good place to have a block party. It's been a good year every year, and Jarvis here, he's a good old guy. So is Matthew. They really put a lot of effort in this.
Giddy up, 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 giddy up. I got horses in the back, trunk in the front, exterior red and that inside buttercup. I got what you need, I got what you want. I got what you need, tell them giddy up, call her whoop, cause she poppin'.
Hey, I'm Benny Wilson with the Benny Wilson Band. Grew up in East Tennessee, big city of Rogersville, Tennessee. Mm-hmm. Special place. We're blessed with music, all genres. Great people, people that smile, people that come out and have a good time, they dance, they laugh, they have fun. Everyone to come to Tennessee and have a good time. East Tennessee, baby.
My name's
Caitlin Bledsoe, and I live in the eastern part of Tennessee. I've lived here all my life. Kind of growing up here, you realize how small of a community it actually is and how versatile it is not. It's more people have to share the same views and everything. So therefore, if you are somebody like myself that actually sticks out and doesn't share the same views as your neighbor, you are kind of, you know, an oddball within like our community and everything. And even within diversity, it's just not as widespread here as you would see in like, you know, the melting pot of New York. But here, because I love the mountains and the views, but if I could change, you know, and anything about where we live, it would be, you know, getting more versatile.
A couple good things about East Tennessee. Yeah, I got two little kids, and it's a great place to raise your kids. A lot of family around here. Everybody just treats you like family. Love it. Got friends that have been here for like 10 years, lifelong friends. You don't get this anywhere else. I've been to many other states and places, been to other countries, Germany and all those places, man. There's nothing like East Tennessee. The mountains are just such a home feel. And you run into everybody, you know everybody. And it's just a good feeling. And I'm telling you, if you ever get a chance, come visit us. East Tennessee's a place to be.
Retire and have a good life. And I think that's what's
Josh
Miller, question was, how did the athlete in a small town? To be honest, I think it's a great thing.
Meanwhile, he's in the background doing the same thing, staring at different people, just kind of observing. You
like
know,
make it look like I think they're stealing shit.
Well, so our first guy here is in their suit. He's our CEO. Yeah. And then your last interaction will be with him, and basically, you're just gonna tell him how much it is. He comes in and knows exactly what he's gonna get. And then he basically empties his pockets and he's got a shit ton of change.
Man of convictions, damn these addictions, just can't be tamed.
2, 1, action.
So lately I'm drowning my pain with a bottle of Mary Jane.
Coming down the back road, a cloud of fat smoke rolling out my window. Even though I'm damaged, I'm standing on
the floor. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we out here, you know, working, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned.
Just produce out there, man. And shout out Jelly Roll, man. Bottles of Mary Jane, man.
Lately, I'm drowning my pain with a bottle of Mary Jane.
I'm dying, folks.
Shackles and chains.
Hey,
a man of con-
Hey, man. You need it more than me. Be safe. Take care,
man. And Mary Jane. No one else to turn to, so I burn through another bag.
And blowing and choking on reefer. I swear to God that I feel like Khalifa. There's so much smoke that I need me a breather. This ain't sativa, baby, this the sleeper. Sip some tequila, boot up the diesel. At war with these demons, I need me some Jesus. I stare at the steeple cause I'm a believer. And I know some people that die from a needle. High as the fucking sky, welcome to the other side. This that cocaine lullaby, how to pimp a butterfly. Got partners that's fighting cases, partners that's trying to play me. Them partners that's acting shady but high behind smiling faces.
Yeah, I mean, I don't think we'll probably use it much, just probably on some kind of quick hit up. And then from there, we need to go, we should probably go do the car, that other blue car, and then go to the bus and see what we can come up with over there. But right. The car could be where he's standing on. Let me see if we can stand on top of that car.
Yeah, you'd be in the shot.
Yeah. You should just sit right there and then go from the top. Just hold it like that. Hi. And go angle down.
Cross your T's and dot your I's, baby.
There is no excuses. The game is so ruthless. The truth is the bottom is where we belong.
Stuffed in the back seat and taken to the, whatever the local closest county jail was. Like to think I've came a long way in life, y'all. Fucking awesome, kinda. Hey, hey, hey! We dropped a new video today for the bottom, baby, off a beautiful disaster. The link is right here. Please share it for us, man. We're trying to trend again, baby. The bottom, the video, standing on a police car. I'm feeling really high. Share, 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 share. Sure, I'm gonna break the windows out.
Trump, all my friends are losers. All of us are users. There is no excuses. The game is so ruthless. The truth is the bottom is where we belong.
Now listen here, Bubba. If I say it, I mean it. If I tell you a donkey's finna shit ice cream, you should grab a bucket and a spoon. If I tell you a jackrabbit can pull a house, you better get that little motherfucker a harness. You hear me?
Love it.
great. Everybody positive. NFL draft.
Baby,
come on now. Right, you gotta come down here and celebrate one time, at least one time, baby.
Fuck it up.
What we about to do?
Fuck it up.
If you try to do it like us,
fuck it up.